Okay, what we have here is the piano rhythm board. The piano rhythm board was invented by Melvin Clark. It's made to fit an 88-key piano. And the way the rhythm board works is if you see right here on the side, you have F, C, G, D, and A. That's the keys. And Melvin's going to demonstrate how it stays in key as you slide your hand all the way down it. And as you see under the bottom there, it presses down those keys all the way through and stays within the same key.